My name is Angel Sazer. I'm in second grade and I'm from St. Mary and St. John Pleasanton Church. My project is Faithful in the Church. We do the praising of incense before the liturgy so we can get ready to take the communion. We learned about the candles. As you can see here, there's two candles on the altar and three candles in Abuna's hand. That represents that God is the light of the world. Over here at the gospel, there's two candles that represents that God's word is the light of the world. In the authority, there's a deacon holding a candle and other deacons praying, saying, "Lord, have mercy." There's gonna be a deacon standing next to Abuna, not holding a candle while he's calling the Holy Spirit on the holy body and holy blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. And then there's gonna be a deacon holding a candle, a cross, and a handkerchief in the middle that represents an angel. In the praising of incense, we learned about the praising of incense. When Abuna is raising incense in front of the saints, that represents Abuna's son asking the saints to pray to our Lord Jesus Christ. And then Abuna's gonna be walking around the church raising incense. That represents praising everybody's prayers and into heaven. Last and final is when Abuna's holding, he's raising incense. When somebody's reading the gospel, that represents he's respecting the gospel. Last, he takes incense and put it around the altar. That represents that God exists.